Former Premier Mike Ahern has been farewelled at a state funeral as our leaders, past and present, remembered his efforts to clean up politics in Queensland.
His family speaking about how their dad wasn't just a politician, sharing stories about his caring nature and sense of humour.
Mike Ahern was Premier for just under 2 years, but they were years that changed our state.
My dad had guts, unwavering determination.
His embrace of the Fitzgerald reforms in 1989,
lock, stock and barrel,
led to a more transparent government as the Nationals' leader embraced science and philanthropy.
He was the first in his party to hold a university degree when such a thing was regarded with suspicion.
He will be remembered as a man who put community first.
Today, his family spoke of swims at the beach.
For some reason or another, Dad found getting dumped or being dumped the funniest thing ever.
And how he welcomed his grandkids into the world.
He'd cradle each infant, look down at them with shining eyes and say, "How about that? Aren't you beautiful?"
His grandson retelling a classic Ahern story, how the Premier tried to confiscate his stepmother's licence due to her bad driving.
After many arguments, she told him, "You can't take it, even if you want to." Pa said, "I can, I know a few people." To which he responded, "You can't take my licence away because I've never had one."
His children say his greatest achievement was his 52-year marriage to wife Andrea. The Ahern family now looking after her as Mike looked after Queensland.
So in the words of this great man, my gentle and loving dad, get on with it now, Shari. And so we will.
Tim Arvia, Nine News.